tweede relatief jonge groep op de mainstage komt uit Californië, maar ook hier hebben ze al een heel stevige fanbasis. Bij mij zitten Zach en Brian, de gitaristen van Avenged Sevenfold. Hi guys, how are you?
How are you? Nice to meet you.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm okay, but guys, this weekend here at Grass Pop we had some real classic metal dinosaurs on the main stage, like Judas Priest, Testament, Kiss, Saxon, and now we've got you guys, which is pretty amazing. But what's your secret?
long and lean.
I think our secret is that our hair is really short, so we have many years to grow it.
Yeah, you have to gain some weight as well. Damn. Maybe we should drink some beer instead of water, but
that's true. I don't know, we'll get a little too crazy.
You like it?
Oh, I love it. It is mice. Maze.
Mass.
Mass.
We have better beers, but anyway. You also have a lot of female fans. Can you explain that? Because women and metal, it is a little bit difficult combination. Most of girls like gothic, but metal, it's...
Well, I don't really think that we are much of a metal band. I think we kind of cross the boards and stuff, and we're really involved with our fans and stuff like that. We keep in contact with them, and I don't know, we're younger dudes. I think we're also very lucky and stuff, but yeah, we definitely have music that crosses over throughout all genres, so I think that works.
Just be honest, we're handsome guys.
You are. But is it something that's good in the metal world to be accepted? Because
I'm sure not very accepted at all, but that's why we're here. We're here to throw the wrench in the gears and stuff. But yeah, we don't really care. I mean, none of our favorite bands, I don't think ever fit into a genre. So I'm glad that we don't, and I hope we're not accepted.
When I was doing some research on the internet, I read several times that you are five best friends. Is it something that looks good in a biography, or is it really true?
Looks good in a biography.
So actually, you hate each other, no?
We stole it from the Brady Bunch. But no, I mean, we're all friends. You know, we tour the world together, and obviously there's times we don't get along, but for the most part, we do get along. And, you know, I think we're a lot better off than most bands are.
Down your own right. the end.